Ullman had a tough outing in his first start on April 8th against West Michigan. 2-2. Hit high in the air out to left field. Caro goes back, looks up. That ball's off the wall. Downs is in to score. Garcia is being held at third. Marshall into second. And it's an RBI double for Montrell Marshall. The Dragons take a 3-2 lead.